asteroid was coming to hit Earth and the alien was riding on it. And when it hit the Earth's atmosphere, it split up into huge chunks. As it got closer, all of the chunks, like, burned away, apart from one, and that's the one that hit our school and made the big crater thing.